Lulwa Al-Ghatani, president of the Kuwait Feminist Movement. She is the spokesman for the agitations of a society in rapid evolution. She teaches at the university.
العادات والتقاليد الموروثة. أما الآن بعد الانطلاقة التي انطلقها المجتمع أخذت تشق طريقها.
For the last 10 years, the Kuwait woman has made much progress, leaving behind her many remnants of a backward society full of prejudices.
المرأة المثقفة تفكر في عمل تجمع نسائي أو جمعية نسائية.
By her tenacious struggle, today the intellectual woman has formed groups to defend all women and carry forward a certain social discussion for feminine emancipation.
Is there by women in political life?
والله المرأة الكويتية حصلت على جميع حقوقها ما عدا الحق السياسي. وفي الوقت الحاضر يعني احنا لازلنا في دراسة الوضع وان شاء الله في المستقبل القريب نسمع.
Women in Kuwait have conquered all rights except that of politics. We are struggling to obtain this sacred right, and perhaps soon you will hear that women have taken their place in parliament.
And so today women don't vote?
At the moment they don't take part in the elections.
And what are you thinking of doing?
We are trying to convince the people responsible that women have reached a level of education which permits them to conduct the electoral battle, to elect and be elected, and, above all, to make their voices heard as free citizens.
What action has been taken by the feminist movement to spread its ideas and engage all women in this struggle?
من ضمن النشاط الذي تقوم فيه الجمعية هو موسم ثقافي مبني على عدد من المحاضرات والندوات وأكثر المحاضرات.
The activity of our association consists, among other things, in organizing conferences in the course of which we introduce topics and problems, like those of polygamy, divorce, marriage with foreigners, the elimination of the bridal price.
By your action, do you think you can resolve these problems?
هو لا هو اصطدام طبعا احنا هذه كل هذه المشكلات اساسها عادات وتقاليد متاصله في المجتمع فالاشياء المتاصله
These are difficult problems linked to tradition and they are so deep rooted that they will not disappear in a few years
والى جلد وان شاء الله